Time and again, Goku and his friends have successfully defended the Earth from powerful villains. But now, an evil alien menace has descended upon Earth, the Saiyans. The first to arrive was Raditz, Goku's older brother. And following close behind was Vegeta, soon to become Goku's fiercest rival. The countdown to the Day of Destiny has begun. Five peaceful years have passed since the epic battle against Piccolo. But now, an evil new menace has cast its shadow over the Earth, the Saiyans.
Gee, you're not Kakarot.
Who are you? Tell me.
So the Green Man thinks he's pretty tough.
What? His power is...
Can Piccolo withstand this mysterious invader's monstrous onslaught?
Ready? Fight!
When I found you!
The mighty Piccolo was helpless before this powerful new enemy.
There's another large power level. It must be Kakarot.
Impossible.
Why has this dark stranger come to Earth?
Definitely Kakarot. He looks exactly like his father.
Who the heck are you?
You mean you don't know? First of all, you are not from this planet. You were born on the planet Vegeta. You are part of the Saiyan race, the strongest warriors in the universe. And I am your brother, Raditz. You don't listen very well, do you? Perhaps I'll just borrow your son for a while.
Stay back! Come any closer and you'll be sorry! Get away with this!
Well, it seems we have no choice but to fight.
Yeah. If the three of us fight together, we can take that guy. Maybe.
Don't bother. You need me!
Piccolo!
So, you actually care? How surprising.
You know why I'm here. Give me back my son!
I'm done trying to get through to you, brother. You are a disgrace to our race. Prepare to die!
Ready? Fight!
Take this!
What's the
Krillin! Take care of Gohan for me.
Goku!
Now, time for some serious training. Ready? Your every waking moment will be devoted to training, nothing else. Now get ready!
You can't! I'll die!
Impossible! I already cut his tail! Ready? Maybe this is part of his Saiyan heritage.
This fighting copies of yourself business is pretty weird.
How the heck did I get stuck with all this anyway? Ready?
Take that! Enough! I'm not gonna fight!
If that's all you've got, you should just leave. I've got some serious training to do.
Goku, I have an excellent training partner for you today.
It's my lucky day. Looks like I get to finish you off a second time, don't I?
I hate to spoil your fun, but I don't think we can die twice, right?
You have nothing to fear. So go at it, you two!
Ready? Fight!
Where did you hide?
No! I can't believe it! Defeated by Kakarot!
I almost can't believe it myself! I've really powered up!
Yes! Well done, Goku! You've improved even more than I expected! Listen, the enemy is even stronger than we imagined! You can't afford to hold back even for a second!
Thanks for everything, King Kai. If this doesn't work, I'll come see you again.
Tough!
There!
Something to pass the time, huh? Six of them, huh? Well, we'll let these fools fight one by one. We'll make a game out of it.
Fine then, I'll go first. All right, come at me!
We'll be right back.
Ready? Fight!
I guess your little pet monsters weren't as strong as you thought.
You're getting a bit ahead of yourself, don't you think?
Yeah!
Yamcha!
No! You're gonna pay for this, you hear me?
Ready? Fight!
Ah!
Let's do as you wish and bring an end to this game.
All right, time for some fun.
The ground is shaking.
Tien, my telekinesis won't work.
No.
Here it comes.
Ready?
So this Goku is actually Kakarot? Oh, this should be interesting.
What is this?
My dad is coming!
Nappa! Finish them! I don't want these pests getting in the way!
I'm going to enjoy this!
Ready? Fight!
Nowhere to run.
Yeah.
Piccolo!
Gohan. Goodbye, my friend. Thank you.
Fool. Well, that's one down.
Ready?
There you are!
So you finally showed up.
Dad!
What's with that look on your face? I don't like it. I guess I'm just gonna have to kill you.
You're going to pay for what you've done!
Ready?
There you are!
Take this!
guys have done enough. Just leave it to me now. Go back to Master Roshi's house.
So, Kakarot, do you intend to fight?
Yes, but not here.
Makes no difference to me.
You should be pleased, a low-class warrior like you seldom gets to play with an elite like me. All Saiyans are inspected for their combat skills at birth. And you were thrown out with the rest of the trash.
And that's how I wound up coming to Earth, right? I should be grateful. Besides, with enough hard work, even a low class can surpass an elite.
You're quite a comedian.
Let me show you the power that no amount of hard work can overcome.
Ready? Fight!
I see you.
Yeah.
with me! Share your energy with me!
As much as I hate to do this, it seems like he's left me no choice but to transform! How do you like this, Kakarot? You're finished now!
A great ape! A great ape monster? This spirit bomb holds the hopes of everyone on this planet!
Ready? Fight!
Jirobe!
Hey, who do you think that monster is? It's a Saiyan! A Saiyan!
I know, but if you cut his tail off, he'll turn back to normal.
Turn back to normal? You say that like it's a good thing.
Ready? Fight!
Jump!
Well, here goes nothing!
With his tail gone and his transformation ended, Vegeta is still desperate.
That brat grew his tail back!
Gohan! The sky! Look at that glowing ball in the sky!
What? No! I won't let you die!
Ready? Fight!
Yeah! I see you.
At long last, the Z Fighters brought the mighty Vegeta to his knees. But as Krillin readied the final blow...
Stop! Goku, is that you?
Hoping Vegeta would learn to change his evil ways, Goku asked that the Saiyan Prince's life be spared.
I'll remember this, you scum. Next time you won't be so lucky.
Thus, Earth was saved from the Saiyan menace. But in truth, this was only a prelude to the epic battle still to come.
I'm afraid that our problems are only just beginning, oh dear.